Little Tiger, Big Tiger, written by Lewis Hamilton Fuller. There was a mother tiger and her small tiger cub. They lived near a river in a shady jungle. When the sky was dark, the mother tiger hunted for deer and pig. The tiger cub stayed close by his mother's side. When the langur monkey saw her, he called a loud, harsh call, "Watch out, a tiger is coming." The sambar deer bellowed, the kaka deer barked, and sometimes the game got away. She hunted then for jungle fowl, for pheasant and for frog, or went to the river for fish, but she did not hunt every night. If the moon was bright, the mother tiger lay down and waited for the dawn. She twitched the tip of her tail, and the tiger cub pounced on her tail again and again. If he went too far away, the mother tiger called him with a low, quiet grunt. The tiger cub came back, but he did not like to stay near his mother in the jungle at night. One night, the mother tiger was tired and closed her eyes. The tiger cub saw a tiny frog hopping along the ground. The tiger cub pounced, but the frog hopped away. He chased the frog and caught it and turned to show his mother, but she was not in sight. Instead, he saw a tiger bigger than his mother near him in the jungle. The tiger's green eyes glistened as he watched the tiger cub. The tiger cub was frightened. He could not hide or run. He let the frog hop away. The tiger crept up closer to the little tiger cub. But a roar filled the jungle, the roar of the mother tiger. She faced the other tiger and he went away. The mother tiger liked to roar, a loud, big tiger roar, to tell all the other animals in the jungle that she was there. All the other animals in the jungle kept far, far away. The tiger cub also liked to roar, a loud tiger cub roar, to tell all the other animals in the jungle that he was there. But all the other animals in the jungle were not afraid at all, and none of them ran away. But there came a year when the small tiger cub was a full-grown tiger. He walked for miles alone, hunting for game at night. When he roared to tell all the other animals in the jungle that he was there, all the other animals in the jungle kept far, far away. And the great big tiger that had been a small tiger cub, hearing his own loud roar, smiled to himself, a great big tiger smile.